Kane is in the building. Yeah. Alright, already the show goes on all night. Till the morning we dream so long. Anybody ever wonder when they would see the thunder? Just remember when you come up.
Good morning, Saxons. I'm Beckett.
And I'm Sinjin Bhatia.
Today is Friday the 27th, and welcome back to the Saxon Broadcast.
As we get closer and closer to summer, people are starting to make their summer plans.
Some of our reporters have gone out and asked people what their summer plans are to get everyone hyped for the summer break in 15 days.
Let's head to summer plans with Hugo, Avesta, Aaron, and Colin.
There are 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it, so the annual problem with our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Here's how Langland students are spending their summers.
Hi, Saxons. My name is Connor, and this summer I'm doing a psychology program at Brown University.
Hi, I'm Issa Franchak, and my plans for the summer are to get a job, and I'm going to practice driving so I can get my license by August.
Hi, my name is Teresa He. This summer I'll be meeting up with some internet friends in Ohio, going to two conventions, and going to Washington, D.C.
Hi, my name is Nora Burnett, and my plans for this summer are to go on a road trip with my family and go to thrift stores to buy some clothes and DIY the thrifting clothing.
Hi, my name is Jason, and during the summer, I'll be visiting some family in the
North. My name is John Christ, and one thing I plan on doing this summer is I'm going to go to sleepaway camp for 7 weeks. Basically just going to be gone the whole summer, so it's going to be a lot of fun.
Well, there you have it. I, for one, have school pride, but I'm not going to lie, it's nice to get a break. We wish you a happy break.
Thanks, guys. It's always so exciting to hear about all the cool things people will be doing this summer.
Yeah, they all sound like they're going to have such a fun break.
Saxons, unfortunately, there are no more sport events for the rest of the year.
But there's one more big event happening at the beginning of next week.
On Tuesday, the 31st, the seniors' graduation will be happening in DAR, Constitutional Hall, in Washington, D.C. at 2:30.
This also means that all the underclassmen will have a half day on Tuesday.
Wow, I can't believe it's almost time for graduation. It feels like we just came back from school the other day.
I totally agree with you. It would be so sad saying goodbye to all my senior friends, but I am excited for them and what their futures hold.
Since we are on the topic of seniors, it's now time for...
Yesterday's senior birthdays were Dian Wang and Kushi Sankar.
Happy birthday. Sorry for any mispronunciations.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram and TikTok at Saxon Broadcast.
And don't forget, if you would like to submit an announcement to be aired on the Saxon Broadcast, use the link in the description to fill out a form.
Now that's all for today. Have a great day, Saxons. Be the way that you are.